for Taya leaving you.
I don't need to find anyone to blame for Manning walking out of town with her. He's standing right in front of me.
No, it wasn't me.
It was. You never lifted a finger to find her. And let's face it, once Sam had ruined Nora, you didn't have much use for her either.
That's not true.
It is.
You know it.
It is. You didn't care for me or my Latina. So you let him go. You did it. So don't mention her name to me. You don't deserve to. You don't deserve. All you deserve is more buildings burning, more mayhem in the streets. Then you'll feel my pain. So that will be my special little gift to you.
Don't do this, RJ.
Go directly to hell, sir.
Fine. Fine. You want to thumb your nose at everything that Nora held dear? The law, civility, decency, truth. You go ahead. But you know something? I know that I'm going to end up locking you up again. And when that happens, don't tell me it's because of something that you did for Nora. Because I'll know that it's not true. And so will you.
Sorry, I got called away.
Vacation takeover.
So you have another truth to tell me, Lindsay. Don't you think there have been enough truths already?
Please just hear me out. I can't keep this inside any longer. And I know it's not going to be easy for you to deal with. It's not going to be easy for anyone.
Would it stop you if I told you that you're beginning to sound a little bit like Nora?
No. Because if there's anything I learned from Nora, it's to tell the truth. That's the right thing. All the time. Even Nora didn't know what I'm gonna tell you. Oh God, Bo, this is so hard.
All right. If you have something that you want to tell me, why don't you just tell me?
Matthew might not be Sam's. He might be yours.
One Life to Live on ABC. Brought to you by Big Kmart.
Well, I know one thing. Whatever happens, Nora is still alive. And Matthew.
Matthew might be mine. How? You said you called off that DNA technician. You said that those test results were real.
I did pay Jeff Barnes at the lab to make sure the DNA proved that Matthew was Sam's.
And you said you changed your mind.
I did. I fell in love with you, and I thought if Matthew was yours, you'd have a right to know.
You said you told Barnes.
I tried. I left him so many messages. What I didn't tell you is that I don't know if he got any of them.
So you don't know if he changed the results or not,
no,
right?
No, I don't. I don't know because he took my money and he disappeared and I have no idea where he is. So I don't know anything. The only way to be sure is to take another DNA test. I know that this is difficult.
Difficult? Difficult. You gave me a whole song and dance about telling the truth. You said, Bo, I'm going to tell you exactly where I was.
when Jessica was hit by Dorian's car. It was all a big lie. And now you're doing it again, and you want me to believe you? Give me one good reason, Lindsay, why I would believe you.
I don't know. I don't. I'm sorry. Is there any way? Is there any way that you could forgive me one more time, Beau?
Well, it rained.
A state of emergency has washed away roads.
I wanted Matthew to live with his real father. I need you to believe that. And when the DNA test said that Sam was his father, I thought I could live with that. Even with the uncertainty, I could live with that. I probably could have. But then I saw you grieving over Nora, and it broke my heart, and I realized that I could keep you connected to her through Matthew. Because Nora is in Matthew. And maybe so are you.
Okay, Renee, you go look for your real son. But what did he tell you?
So is this because of your other man?
When I first found out that I was pregnant, I was so happy. Not just because I loved you so much, but because I saw our child as some sort of divine forgiveness for all the things that I have done, all the lies that I have told. And then I lost the baby, and you lost Nora. And I couldn't let you go on without knowing that you might already be the father that I wanted to make you. Can you forgive me, Beau? Can we at least take the lessons that Nora tried to teach us and face this together?
Not one.
Lindsay, I know how difficult it's all been, and I should have been right there with you. So, of course, I don't want you to have to suffer any more pain over the baby that we lost, or over the baby that may be mine.
I'm going to be with you. I'm going to support you through this every step of the way, I swear. But I have to talk to Sam. I have to go to Sam and confess to him what I've done so that I can make him understand. And it's not going to be easy. But I have to talk to Sam because there needs to be another paternity test.
No, no. There's no way in hell.
Stay tuned for scenes from the...
Twinkletoes showed up here looking for you.
I'm sorry, Lindsay. Sorry I raised my voice again, but there's no way that I can ask Sam to go through another paternity test.
How would you ever know for sure?
Jeff Barnes knows. Now, either he changed the results of those tests, or he didn't.
But he's gone. Beau, don't you want to know if you're Matthew's father?
Sam just lost Nora. He doesn't even know when he's going to see Will again. I can't tell him that Matthew might be taken away from him.
I understand that. But what if he isn't Matthew's real father? How will you ever be able to look at Matthew and not wonder if he's yours?
One life to live on...
You see, Lenny, there's your reason. That's why you can't leave me. I've been down this road.